ScriptRunner for Confluence uses Atlassian's Java API to interact with Confluence. Think of Java API as the book on how to interact with Confluence in terms of its code base. This book defines the methods and parameters to use when writing scripts and performs actions or determines what data to return based on those methods, functions, and parameters. In other words, when you want to write your own scripts or modify existing scripts, having a basic understanding of Atlassian's Java API will help you understand the different elements necessary. Let's start by looking at a sample script and seeing how the Java API is used. The first line of this script is used to import the code library for Page Manager, which is done using Atlassian's Java API. Using our earlier metaphor of a book, think of this important line as a reference to the Page Manager chapter of the book. While the book, or Java API, is too large for you to learn everything in it, Atlassian provides all of the information needed in their developer documentation. Let's take a closer look at how to use Atlassian's documentation effectively. Navigate to Atlassian's Java API reference documentation for Confluence Server. This documentation is the same for the data center version, but Atlassian doesn't differentiate. Click on the Confluence Server Java Doc link, and this will take you to the reference documentation for the latest version of Confluence. If you are using an earlier version, change the version number in the browser's URL. For example, at the time of recording, the latest version, as shown in the URL, is 7.15.0. If your instance used 7.11.0, you would need to change the 15 to an 11. By changing 15 to 11 in the URL and pressing the Enter key, the correct version information will appear. Always ensure that you're using documentation for the correct version. Let's search for Page Manager from the earlier example. Use Control or Command F to bring up the browser's search menu, and type Page Manager as one word. The results will highlight the term on the left navigation bar. Click the option for Page Manager alone. This class page appears on the right and provides a link to call the Page Manager information, general information, and methods available. Notice that the information link at the top matches the import line in the example script. This link is used to reference the Page Manager chapter in the code library book metaphor used earlier in this module. In order to reference the methods on this page, you must import the Java object class at the beginning of your script. The methods section of the Page Manager class page shows the object type in the left column and the method that performs an action in the right column. To better understand what this means, let's look at the sample script from earlier. Line 11 defines the variable Page Manager by referencing the class needed to access the pages in Confluence. This variable is then used in line 14 to simplify the code that calls for specified pages within Confluence. After the Page Manager variable in line 14, .getPages is the method used to get the desired pages. In Atlassian's Java API documentation, there are methods for getPage singular and getPages plural. Since multiple pages need to be changed, we use getPages and its parentheses. The documentation shows that we can use two parameters, space class and a boolean, to specify the pages that need to be updated. In this script example, the first parameter is the variable targetSpace, which is being used to simplify the Space Manager class code. The second parameter is currentOnly, which is set to true to include the pages only within the current space. In other words, this line of code is telling ScriptRunner to return a list of pages if the space they appear in is SUP. With a better understanding of the Java API elements used within ScriptRunner scripts, you can modify and optimize them more easily. This knowledge should also help you to begin to build your own scripts as you become more familiar working with Groovy and Atlassian's Java API in ScriptRunner.